I wasn't motivated with school. I didn't really care to graduate. I wasn't quite sure what I was doing, you know, after high school. I was all over the place. I was definitely a mess before JAG. And I think that's why when I heard about it, I kind of jumped to it.
A lot of times in high school, kids don't see the connection between what they're doing in class and what they're going to be doing when they get out of school. And so I think getting them out and giving them these experiences gives them the opportunity to see, you know, the stuff does matter and I do need to know this, or, you know, maybe I should take this class next year, and really kind of helps them plan for their future better than I think they normally do.
Many of our families who work, who are just involved in a variety of things within their own careers, don't always have the time to ensure that all of the pieces that need to be in place for their child to be successful in high school are in place. So that's where JAG comes right on along. They partner with our families, they help students write resumes, they give interviews, job placement, internships. So really, no matter whether you are a low socioeconomic family or an upper income family, we have found that our parents overwhelmingly support JAG and really depend on JAG to be a partner to help their child take the next step.
We all come from different backgrounds, but when we are in the classroom, we all connect like family, and we all really are like family. And it's just a really nice environment to be in.
They start to believe in themselves. That's the biggest issue. We have kids who, for whatever reason, feel they can't do this, that, or, you know, the other, just because no one has ever said they could do it.
They really instill a lot of hope in you, like the hope that you don't have in yourself.
I believe JAG-K has a unique way of getting people out of their comfort zone, but still respecting their boundaries, and that's what we've done.
High school is a lot of times we're really trying to prepare kids for university. And we do have a lot of kids who go to college. We have a lot of kids who go to university and they do well. We have kids who do well in trade schools and vo-tech and that sort of thing, and those are good too. You don't have to go, you know, and that's weird coming from somebody who went to college and got a degree and all that, but that's not what everybody needs. There are lots of jobs that need training but don't need a degree necessarily.
So when we found that JAG existed and that it's supported, and it didn't need to be fully supported by our district, but it is supported on a state level, it doesn't get any better than that.
I would encourage any district considering JAG to get started. Don't wait. Kids are depending on it.